guys, you're watching me, supermanZ. Welcome to my stream. Sorry I'm a bit clogged up today, I'm just not feeling well, guys. But I play as Galena, and you're watching my stream of Quake Champions. Follow me on Twitch, Twitter, Steam, Facebook, and YouTube, guys. I do curate for Steam, reviews on Twitter, and also reviews on Twitch and gameplay. So, hope you guys enjoy the stream, and I'll introduce you to the character and the game mechanics. This is the Christmas XP event. In my team, I have a BJ Blastikowicz, Nyx, a Ranger. Ranger can teleport and obviously use his orb as an explosive bomb. Nyx can obviously go invisible and then reappear. And if she reappears standing beside someone, she basically kills them straight away by evaporating them. BJ Blastikowicz, he can obviously move a bit quicker, armor up, and obviously dual wield. I can obviously drop a health pack, and I can also do things like hail and use it as a mine. Stuck in, guys. Guys, utilities.
Quad spawned. Enemy has the quad. Your team has the quad.
At least we got the quad now. It's a bit better.
Still. Enemy has the quad.
Oh no. Piece of shit.
Enemy
on this.
Do not die yet.
Fucking guys are crawling all over the place. On the rip. So.
I will freeze how life sustains you.
So close to the mega health.
This is going to be a problem.
Come on, come on. Sometimes forgets.
Upon you. Be healed in the power of the ancients.
angry.
Fucking assholes.
This is going to be a problem. Join you in death. May the power heal you. I will purge you from this world.
At least we won that one. Took some fucking heavy grinding, but got there. Come on, throw me up. Yeah. Get on the thing. No. But I want to get something at least out of them. Going into another match on Quake Champions. I play as Glenna. My name is supermanZ. Follow me on Facebook, Twitter, YouTube, Steam, and Twitch, guys. Sub and Reddit and subscribe to me, guys, and follow if you can. I post Steam guides on tweaking your Windows 10 for gaming. I do curating, obviously, for certain games on Steam. I also review games on YouTube and on Steam. And I also supply gameplay and streaming information on Twitch and Twitter. So, yeah. Follow me if you can, guys. Love yous. Any overclocker, streamer, hardware modder, hardware seller, hardware informationist, reviewer, curator, gamer, it's all friends of mine, man. I love you guys, love the community. The studio's been reworked, so it'll all be changed by Christmas Day. And I hope you guys enjoy it. So at the minute the lighting is quite dark and crap, you know, but it'll all be changed for you guys. I hope you like the new studio. So far the system is built.
Kill the unbelievers.
But unfortunately you can't get a good view of the system because the camera is getting
We're
updated. And the gaming chair is...
Sustains you.
This is going to be a problem.
Tank.
easy. Regroup.
Unworthy.
quad. Enemy team wins.
That was fucking shit on me. I played so bad that match. So bad. God, I wish it would stop being ill. Just wish I'd stop being so goddamn ill today. Come on. Doesn't even work. Nice. Right, did I... Oh, and there's my button gone now. Still back in again. Play.